Maisha una ruka kama kichwa yako iko
gentlemen still on the stage right now. They worked very hard to make it this far. So a round of applause for them for making it to the top 10.
We finally got some Mr. and a Miss, and I'm happy about that.
I'm so happy to have won this crown. I believe I worked hard for it, and I prayed a lot. So I believe that God is the one who gave me this crown, and I'm honored to have been Miss U.S.I.U. For me, I believe that what I'm planning to do is help help others in U.S.I.U. Like, there are many people who can contest out there. There are many beautiful people in U.S.I.U., but it's not all about the beauty, brains, everything, yeah? So I will encourage them to contest, and mostly I believe I'm going to pray for my fellow students. I believe that God has put me here for a purpose, and I will try to fulfill that purpose that He's put me here for.
I actually planned for this day. I saw victory coming. I contested 2 years ago. I hit the second spot, first runners-up. I decided to do it again basically because there was something I'd already started working on with a couple of friends from school, something to do with it actually started with the legacy Wangari left behind, Wangari Maathai, late Wangari Maathai, and we're hoping to carry the legacy on with friends from school, create awareness on an individual and collective level in Kenya about global warming and how to combat it as Kenyans in our capacity. So hopefully this will give me the platform to better establish that cause.